Junk Shop. Probably open at night here on the toast.
Get to the bottom of that one.
So last two going in. So we have Valiant tested one, two Devs Last, three Guarlandella, four and four Clister, five Cadet Swallow, and six Master of Chow. There in the way then for our final race. And away they go, and it's number four in the centre, and far Clister, who makes a best start. With a bump in there between the five and four dogs, but number one, and it's Valiant Zesta beginning to take it up. From and far Clister in second, then it's six, Master of Champion Tour, towards the rear of two Devs Last, and five, Killan Swallow. But up front, number separating the one and four dogs, the four dogs now upside, so upside one, Valiant Zesta. Here's a far Clister now, getting the lead back now to the turn for home. One up for the Grammy lead from number four, it's been in the
Class Corner there, and one also there as well as Valiant Six. Close for second, but you are in the black jacket, and it's four on Far Clister.
Went four in a full graph for second place.